Alright, we have the 385 gonna pop up from underneath. There he is. Heading to Michigan through the St. Clair Tunnel. Looks like 8007. 2501. That's it. Pretty early in the train for having truck frames. Might be some shaking in the video. I haven't had anything to drink yet this morning, so, or today, so I get a little shaky. Got over here, getting the CSX on St. Clair Spur. Takes me about 2 minutes to get from there to here, the end of the Strathroy sub, which heads over. Once it pops out the other side, it's now on the Flint sub. Bridge that they've been gutting. Ooh, short train. Alright, now I'll wait for the one that's going to come out of the tunnel.